Hello students, welcome to Shore Obsessed classes. So in today's video we'll be solving a question. So it is question number 3. So in this question it is given a firm is deciding whether to hire a worker for a day at daily wage at rupees 20. So a firm is deciding whether to hire a worker for a day at daily wage of rupees 20. If hired, the worker can work for a maximum of 10 hours during the day. The worker can be used to produce two intermediate inputs, say 1 and 2, which can then be combined to produce a final good. Now, if at the worker produces only 1, then he can produce 10 units of input 1 in an hour. And however, if the worker produces only 2, then he can produce 20 units of input 2 in an hour. Now, this is denoting the levels of production of the amount of produced of the intermediate goods by K1 and K2. The production function of the final good is given by this. The production function of final good is given by root over K1, K2. Let the final product be sold at the end of the day at per unit price of rupees 1. The final product be sold at the end of the day at the per unit price of rupees 1. So we have to solve for the firm's optimum hiring, production and sales decision. We have to solve for the firm's optimum hiring, production and sales decision. So I hope you guys have understood the question. We'll go into the solution for this question. So this is, in this question, it was given the production possibility frontier, which is PPF, of the two inputs is given by the PPF of two inputs are given by K1 by 10 plus K2 by 10. PPF of two inputs are given by K1 by 10 plus K2 by 10 equals to 10. Now, since the final product can be sold at the end of the day at per unit price of rupees 1, since the final product can be sold at the end of the day at a per unit price of rupees 1 the firm's profit maximizing problem will be what? It will be maximum K1, K2 root over K1, K2 minus 20. It will be maximum K1, K2. So now which will be subject to K1 by 10 plus K2 by 20. Which will be equals to 10. So, and it will be what? It will be K1 greater than equals to 0 and K2 greater than equals to 0. Thus, the firm will hire the worker and produces K equals to K1 equals to 50. Thus, the firm will hire the worker and produces K1 equals to 50 and K2 equals to 100. The firm will produce K1 equals to 50 and K2 equals to 100, and the producers, the sales output will be, and the producers and sales output, which is equals to 50 root over 2, which is equals to 50 root over 2. So I hope you guys have understood this question. If you still have any query or doubt regarding this question, you can simply WhatsApp me in this number, which is 9836793076, or you can also go to our website, which is given as www.shoreobserveclasses.com. There you will find a lot of other videos like this. And you will also get to see a lot of other materials which are needed for different entrance exam. So thank you for watching this video and have a nice day ahead.